And we're back. So again, I haven't really done much more research about Overwatch. I actually just finished editing a podcast all day today. I feel like going out and shooting things. Normally I would load up Team Fortress 2 for that. I think I'm actually going to play some multiplayer this time, maybe with some of the classes I've tried out already. Maybe the explodey guy, because I can set traps. We'll see how that goes. I'm going to mute myself now because I got a dog in my lap and he's being a pain. But I'll put the mic on later. Actually, I'm going to go to the practice range. I'm going to just try out some characters first. See what I like.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption. Never second best. They fall before me, one after another. Marked. So much death. You go, Wakateki Okuro! The dragon consumes. Simple geometry. See through the dragon's eyes. You are nothing. Again and again. Dragon hungers. Yuga Wakateki Okuro! You have been judged. Marked by the dragon. They fall before me, one after another. Is that the best you can do? Yuga Wakateki Okuro! The dragon. So much death. Oh. 敵を食らう! The news tightens. So predictable. Yuga Wagateki Okuro! Sated. They fall before me, one after another.
I'd like to report a bug. Yay, there I'm back. Neat. Henzo's kind of fun. I kind of enjoy that you can, if you want, try and lob. It's pretty weak, but like, you know, you can be desperate and trying to dodge, but really you gotta...
Hardly a challenge.
And dodging it is not too difficult. I think he mostly wants to be up and away. But not as much as she does. Okay, so what else haven't I really tried? I haven't tried Genji. Deflect, deflect in direction you're aiming.
Come on.
Okay, so for that long. Wow, okay. So I guess it's forever. We'll find out with those things. Swift strike, dash forward, inflict enemies, eliminations, reset the cooldown. So if I kill something, got it.
Well,
that's not bad. That's what? That's like as good as Henzo. And is it can I hit anywhere?
My aim is unerring.
Yeah. Like
Kamaitachi.
Okay, so as good as Henzo full. And just easier to attempt, like you don't have to slow yourself down. Alright. Okay, so what else do we got here? Oh, throw a fan of through the new arc. Right. Oh, so that's for close up. Let's stop. Oh no! Oh!
They're
hard to hit. They're hard to hit people like this, right? Shotgunny? Because otherwise you would just be. We should 24. I'm just gonna do a reload. Alright, I got it. But like seriously, that is.
My task is not complete.
Feels really good, just on its own. Okay, so what else? Eliminations reset. So let's see how much damage. Oh wait, and I got this, the deflect. So, come on, trainee bot. Put none of that deflect back at
me. My aim is unerring.
I don't understand that. Deadly melee weapon. Oh, okay. This is pretty deadly.
Nado, toru ni taran wa.
Senri no michi mo hito ashi zutsu hakou nari.
Does 2 damage. It's kind of hard.
My aim is unerring.
So you want to save it for the kill. If they're not dead, you want to finish them off with that charge so that you can then charge whenever you want. Or, I'm guessing. Charge away? How far is that?
Hayaki kodo kaze no gotoku.
Senri no michi wa hito ashi zutsu hakou nari.
He is also a wall climber. And double jump. Oh.
An excellent fight.
Neat. That was kind of enjoyable. Okay, let's try Bastion. So I'm pretty sure Bastion... Okay. Let's go get damaged. Let's get shot by these things here. What else we got here? reconfigure. Weapons configurations. So, configuration sentry. Give it to me, training bot. Okay, so Bastion self-heals. I'm kind of a fan of that. Can you do this while it reloads? No. Good, you can't. Let's do this. I'm guessing get into a location where you know you're going to do some damage like this so that they run away from you, and once you clear, you heal, and then switch. Let's see. Interesting. Drunk, you're out. I've tried May. Tried Torbjorn. I haven't really tried Widowmaker. Let's try it. Not a fan of that stance.
One shot. One kill.
Yeah, one shot, one kill. Alright, what do we got? So we got Widow's Kiss automatic assault weapon, right click, hold for a long range sniper shot. Oh, I see. So it includes the.
Oh, did that hurt?
Okay, since that works. How does it work for ammo? Does that still just use one?
Je vais faire un carton.
Using three. And then what do we got? We got Venom Mine, launch poison trap.
Watch your step.
Okay, it does area effect 3 damage.
No one can hide from my sight.
Tried D.Va. Tried Reinhardt. Alright, Roadhog, what do you got for me?
I'm a one-man apocalypse.
So, Chainhook. What's his main weapon? Have a shotgun. four blocks in there, okay. But of course, is it, yeah. So it's really kind of a melee weapon with a few. Yeah. Pitiful assuring. Yes. Face. Oh, medium range, short range. Got it, right click. Let's try medium range. Okay, the other one is really melee range. Still terrible. Okay, so what do we got for drag a targeted enemy, take a breather, heal yourself. So he heals as well. Okay. So that... you can't do it that often. He's got the self-heal as well. That's how good that is. Shot. Bring him here. Bring me down to health now. Terrible at this. There we go. Alright. Mm-hmm. And then whole hog. Damage and knock back enemies in front of you. How far? Let's find out. Hmm. Can't say I cared for that, and he's not very mobile. Drags people to you, but I guess drags to you can also mean drags to scrap, what's his name's, Junkrat. Junkrat to set down a trap, and then you get Roadhog, who... I kind of get the feeling Roadhog is going to be one of those ones who is weak until the pulling people to you with your team helping somehow becomes broken. Alright, so I think I did run around as Winston, but didn't... I don't really remember, so let's try him again.
Imagination.
Oh yeah, he has the cone that you hold down, which is pretty short range. But can bound and damages when he lands. So he wants to get you want to bound into range. Which how far is that? That's pretty good.
So
he's got a pretty good probably get over things ability.
I sense her.
This is kind of so get inside.
Applied science. Fascinating. Unfortunate.
So Winston seems to be kind of the opposite of the other guy. Let's get back in there. Where the combo is going to be somehow that the big jump
Excuse me for dropping
placements or something, which I think is going to be less powerful than whatever this guy's going to pull off. Like, pulling a person into, you know, some kind of defensive setup or explosive is going to be pretty strong. Because positioning's pretty strong, right? So, that's why I think the rest of them's not that great, but interesting. Zarya, I think this is a pretty confident tank, I think, right? Like, that she knows for a while she's going to be able to just step out and do damage, if I remember. Let's try it again.
Together, we are strong.
So, like, you get this energy grenade launcher. What range is that?
From Russia with love.
Right, that was not great. Oh, but she's got this shield. Does it regenerate automatically? Is that what goes on? Find out what is. Why is that doing? Or do I rebuild that?
Just a scratch.
Okay, so if I. Yeah. Okay. So she starts with 400 health, and half of it is healed. Good to know. So she doesn't have to self-heal, technically. She basically can always heal to at least half plus whatever the other thing was. Okay, so how effective is this?
Bring it.
Oh, it's a very brief invulnerability. Okay.
Get in there.
Gravity well, which is again, let's see what the kind of range is.
Огонь по готовности. Are you in need of personal training? I break you.
I gotta say, but again, I think the positional aspect of the ultimate, especially ruining like when worked together with people with explosive ammunition. I don't know how often that's gonna come into play.
I am at the top of my game.
One more time to see if it's range on it are.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Alright. I'm gonna try putting it down. Like right in between these two.
Огонь по готовности!
Bad. It's not great. Again, I like Bastion better. Bastion just felt like I could damage with the weapon. And it was more fun to be offensive switching to that tank mode. Oh, of course, Bastion is a defense, not a tank. That would be why. Alright, Lucio. Give shields, switch between two songs, healing boost heals nearby, and speed boost makes nearby allies move faster. Okay. So you start off with the speed boost and you help everybody move faster, which is cool. Why did that not change? Let's just switch to them and then I can see.
Come on, let's bring it together.
High level support, speeds up and heals his team, improves songs at crucial moments with amp it up. A increase. So every once in a while you hit A and you buff your song. Protect your team from massive damage with Sound Barrier. Sound Barrier is the ultimate. So, okay, short range blast. So shift switches between.
Healing boom! Yeah, let's pick it up!
Okay, that's kind of cool. Whoops. Can't send tutorial. I may have to hop out. Cancel. Let's see. This is a beta. Server closed, unexpected. Let's exit and I'll just restart. Let's try that again. Practice range. Where were we? Oh yeah, just running around.
Come on, let's bring
so
it together.
What we got? So, sonic projectile launcher, space, passive, jump onto a wall to ride along. So like this.
Oh yeah!
Neat.
Push off.
Where's the other sorry called sound wave? Create a short and knock enemies away from me. So does this include me? The
yeah, time to heal
star?
Up. Oh, turn it up. That's more like
this is this could be an interesting
gonna make you feel better.
This could be a super fun support when you run into the game. Because you run around and shoot people, and you just keep your heal up, and when you need it, you hit A. So we go, what's shift again? Shift to switch, yeah. A is amp it up, back up, projectile launcher, and the super fun thing, and then sound barrier.
Let's break you down! Sorry, had to give you the hook. Feel the healing beat.
No, I could, this would be a good one to, much like I tell people when they first play Team Fortress, I tell them to play medic. Because as medic, you can follow the team around and learn what's going on and heal them. The problem is, doing that, you're basically just following somebody around holding a button. You don't really attack.
You hear that?
All that often. This is interesting. See how much this works. So as the medic, you don't really get to do that much. Whereas with this, you'll follow your team around and keep just this healing aura up. How far away does it work? That was a good thing to find out, I guess. Is it just anybody I look at? Like, if I look away, does the other one die?
pump up the volume.
Yeah, line of sight? Is that what it is?
You feel that? Let's break it down!
This might be far enough away.
Raising the volume!
I think it really is just line of sight. Like, people can see you, they get healed.
Let's break it down!
I suppose I could just read something online. Anyway, that's interesting. Neat character. I think if I ever just want to jump into a game and not try out something else, I might just use Lucio. I've tried Mercy. Symmetra, I've not tried.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
So we've got Photon Shield, give shields to an ally, deploy a small turret. Oh no, I did try this one. Yeah, the turrets were interesting. You could do six of them. You can leave them around quite a bit. They're probably super annoying to other people.
Welcome to my reality.
I wonder if that's max damage or is all the way. Or is there a.
Teleporter online. We move swiftly.
I don't know how to use the teleporter. Smetra not really have to aim that much. It's almost hard to aim. Or once you hit.
Huh. You are shielded. Do it, get low. You are all shielded.
Okay, so Symmetra, you're probably
I will shield
running
you.
Around shielding your own people a lot.
Perception is your weakness.
Now five. It used to be six. And it was set up in threes.
The balance shifts in my favor.
Alright, Symmetra's interesting. Wants a look later, but isn't instantly something I want to play. And, oh yeah. I did not try out. And I looked up, Zenyatta indeed is the name of the police album I was thinking of, Zenyatta Mandata. And it was just a word they made up. And this is definitely from it. Okay, so we've got Orb of Destruction, Energy Projectile, and Charge to release more. Interesting.
A closed mind is already defeated. I feel neither joy nor remorse amidst such death.
So you can do this a lot.
Walk in harmony.
So we'll discard A launch to an enemy.
The universe shall embrace you. Gaze into the iris.
Oh, I see. So you have two orbs. You can have a healing orb, which you can put on somebody whenever you want. And you can put a damage, extra damage orb on an enemy. Got it. And then we've got Q. Current chance to become invulnerable and heal nearby allies. That's it. Invulnerable. That didn't really help me, though. Okay, Zenyatta. Interesting. Pardon me. Okay, I actually need to take a break, but I'm going to try this later. I think I'm going to try some Lucio and just join some games and just try and help.